guys, today, sorry about the mess. Yeah. And tomorrow I've got a sleepover, so I'm just gonna be saying what I bring to sleepovers usually. This is just little things in life that I bring. I've got to be a bit quiet because my sister's literally right there. And just shut up. So firstly, this bag, might have to turn the volume. That's right. Okay. Wear headphones. Other people are sleeping in the house. So I use this backpack, and this is my, I call it like my going out. Well, it's not my going out one. My going out one's like a black backpack, and it also has like a little thing. Like this is all like leather black, and it's got like little tassels on it. But this is my sleepover bag, and I'll show you how it looks. It has a little hood, and it's super cute. But I love it. Pretty hard to get on. And it's a big bit, so you can get stuck in anything in there. So firstly, I take this because I get really anxious sleeping at people's houses. My sister is watching me, and I get anxious sometimes. And yeah, I've got no credit, so I can't call my mum, but I can call her for WhatsApp, I guess. But because I don't have it, I'm getting it tomorrow. So I take putty, but I would take slime, but some people don't like having slime in the house, and this putty is not sticky. Oh, it's like an air putty, and that's like the only thing it can really do is stretch. This one glows in the dark. So that's why I bring this one, because it glows in the dark. And most kids like sleeping in the dark. Me too, but when it's dark, but I'd rather like, I don't like being the only person in the house awake. Now that's why I get scared of houses. I'm gonna be the only one awake, and my mum is asleep and everything. And because I stay up pretty late, I don't like it. Taps do everything. I'm just gonna let that sit under the light, and at the end I'll show you guys what it looks like. Next, I love fidget spinners. I don't know why I have all of them. I bring this one, but it's my light up one. That's probably why. One of them didn't work, so. That just, it just doesn't work. It's not going to like. But the other two do. Let's turn it like this. Let's turn it like. So yeah, like taking fidget spinners because they help with like when you're angry and stuff calm you down. So that goes in there. Then I like taking the selfie stick to take cool selfies. Now this was only £1. It's a cheap one, but it does really good, and it's a really good working one. It was only £1. And in pound stretchers, I would have bought this would have been in £1. And they do sell selfie sticks in £1. And they're pretty good. But I got this from Pound Stretchers. Pound Stretchers is, they call it Pound Stretchers because it's more than a pound. Yeah, I'll show you guys how the selfie stick works. Let's get you guys on it. Let's get you guys on it. Oh, I need to know. I always use my pop socket and it's not on there.
guys can make it.
Good job, guys. Good job.
You guys, I just like put my popsicle kit on and folded this down and everything. So I'm gonna put that in my bag. I've got two more things that I don't pack. I pack lights. Then I've got baby lips. Baby lips is pretty expensive, but I got it for my birthday, so I need dry lips because I need to do this pretty quick. So you can see it. Now my lips are really dark naturally, so people literally, when I go around people's houses, they're like, have you got lips to go? And I'm like, no. And they're like, yeah, you do. I'm like, no, I don't, because my lips are that dark. And like, I can say, well, sorry about the lamp. The sun looks pretty light. I don't know why I just done that. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna put that in. Last thing, I always bring a stuffed animal. I don't usually snuggle with stuffed animals at night time. But if it's like a friend or something, I feel like I want a doggy, and I love pugs, so, and he's cute, and everyone loves pugs, so, yeah, I bring a pug everywhere, a puggy, so yeah, we're going to show you guys how this glows in the dark, so you see white slime right now, don't you? Wait, let me see if it's working. Let's see if it works. Oh, I don't know if it's been under the light properly long enough. It's not working, I don't think. So, see white slime again. Yeah, I'm sorry guys, we let you down. But tomorrow's vlog, I'm sorry I didn't been doing vlogs. I just thought I would jump straight into it. I'm sorry guys, but tomorrow I'm definitely doing a vlog, because sleepover tomorrow, and when I had my sleepover, I couldn't do a vlog because I didn't have a channel then, and my mum said I wasn't allowed it then, but because I think she wanted to wait till I, oh my god, it's pretty crunchy this time. I want to put new mounds in here, but then I took them out. I only took about that much out and put it. But let that sound like, and see you guys in a second. Take that out, it's pot. It'll work for us. No, it's not working. It's just not gonna work, it's just a big pitch black. So it was a bit of a fail, this slime, but I mean, I like the slime itself, and the other one's a bit more stretchy glossy and stuff, but I just wanted to play with this one because it wasn't too stretchy, but that's because it's like glow in the dark, so it has to have, doesn't have that much work to it, probably. But you can make bubbles and stuff, but I wouldn't because I just got like baby lips in it. Oh, I've got to see what type of baby lips I've got. I've got, smells good. Okay. I was doing a blurmies clip and I literally was like getting gummies and stuff trying to blur and it just didn't work out. And this would have, I didn't get it on the camera. Didn't look so good in the video. Yeah. Smells good, I was meant to be telling you actually. Colour Bomb crayon, and there it is. Yeah.
Lily?
Yeah?
What are you doing?
Yeah, so much fun. I love getting it.